Hi, I'm Gabor. I'm the developer of Open Racing Line Editor, and I'd like to show you what you can do with the Racing Line Editor. So I use the Racing Line Editor basically to prepare myself for go-kart tracks or for racetracks before I go there. I built this tool because I couldn't find a way to see the real track and then also to interact with the track to see how is the elevation gains and how where is the turning in point, where is the apex, more on a Google Maps level. So if you can see here, there's a map here that you can switch to 3D, and then you will see, you can see each corner. And if you take this corner, for example, you can really see the turning points, the apex. And when you look at the 3D map, you can really see the specific corner where I turn in, where I go down. And this helps me a lot to see that I'm not optimal here. So this map is from iRacing. I use iRacing to iRacing simulators to learn my driving and to get better at driving. And I then analyze, I import the data into the Racing Line Editor, map it over Google Maps, and then I can really see how my line is performing, where I have my braking points, where I have some coasting lines, and where I hit the throttle again. And this really helps me to understand the track better. This information is missing usually on not just iRacing, but also if I go to a new track, it's very hard and very difficult to just use telemetry data to analyze the track and to learn from it. So by mapping the racing line to the actual really photo maps of the track and the elevation gains, which is really nice on the new Google Maps 3D version, I can really understand each corner, and I can really learn where I should look when I turn into the corners, and when I should start accelerating. And this gives me another perspective, which helps me a lot.